Hey guys, welcome to Rockin' the Country. This is gonna be fun, this one. It was only a couple of weeks ago that Jerry Mode, my hype man on Facebook, recommended this song. And I've done a couple recommendations that Jerry asked for. One was for his dad who was in the hospital and all that. But based on the title alone, I said I got to do this one soon. This is Loretta Lynn and Conway Twitty, two of the power hitters all time traditional country folks, right? The name of this song is You're the Reason Our Kids Are Ugly. I don't know if it's a Jersey thing. I don't think so, because they did it and they're not from Jersey. I was like, I've got to do this song. And so I'm doing it. Loretta is from Butcher Hollow, Kentucky. So she's a Kentucky girl. I don't know if that's Eastern Kentucky. I kind of get the sense it is because a coal miner's daughter and all that, but you guys will let me know, I'm sure, in the comments. And then Conway is from Friars Point, Mississippi. And Conway died in 1993 at the age of 59. I guess that he'd be, 87 now or something like that? But, yeah. So, anyway, rest in peace, Conway. And but we're going to get after this one. You're the reason our kids are ugly. I don't know where they're going with this. This could be a straight diss track about another human being. Here we go. This is a reaction. I don't know it.
You're the reason I'm riding around on recap tires.
And you're the reason I'm hanging our clothes outside on wars.
All right.
And you're the reason our kids are ugly, little darling. Oh, but looks ain't everything. And money ain't everything. But I love you just the same.
All right, we got all the elements here. You got, if you want to keep a country audience, you got to have certain elements in the song, especially traditional country. But you got, they're staying together. All right, that's important. All right, they're staying together. And they both feel this way about each other. She thinks that the kids are ugly. The comical thing is they both acknowledge their kids are ugly. There aren't many parents with that kind of honesty. They're like, maybe they'll grow out of it. Maybe they'll grow out of it. Both of them. All right, this is...
You're the reason I've changed to beer from soda pop.
And you're the reason I never get to go to the beauty shop.
You're the reason our kids are ugly, little darling. Oh, but looks ain't everything. And money ain't everything. But I love you just the same.
That's nice.
That I ain't got no hair to comb.
All right, I just did Housewife's Prayer by the Pistol Annies, and I talked about this very thing that she just said, like, you're the reason my looks and like my body isn't in shape any longer. You know, she had kids, that's what's gonna happen. So, this is just too good. This is too good.
And you're the reason our kids are ugly, little darling. Oh, but looks ain't everything. And money ain't everything. But I love you just the same.
Conway, why in the devil don't you go and shave and put on a clean pair of pants?
But Loretta, look at yourself. I wish you'd take them curlers out of your hair and go put on a little makeup and get out of that house coat before supper.
Huh. Well, let me tell you something, Conway. Considering everything that I went through today, I look like a movie star.
Yeah, Ruth Buzzy.
Oh, no.
Besides that, all of our kids took after your part of the family
anyway.
Oh,
they did, huh? Well, what about the ones that's bald?
Well, I guess you might say they took after me.
I wonder if they were just making it up on the fly during that performance, some of this stuff. You know, that's a risk because you got to come up with something on the fly, but they're consummate performers. Their church is in front of an audience. You know, there's some people who just, they're in their element, and so maybe they can think better on stage. I don't know. But, you know, sometimes I think too, like, oh, let's say you're dancing, you know, you're in a club, you're at whatever, and to this song, that'd be hard to be holding your girl, or for women with your guy, it'd be hard to hold them with this song going back and forth, because it starts putting ideas in your own head about what you might not like about the other one. I don't know. What do you... But I mean, I like that they're like, somebody must have come up with the idea, somebody did the first time, about you're the reason our kids are ugly. And I don't know if that was the first thought about how to write a song, the lyrics to it, like what the song would be about. Maybe it was some other thing, you know, somebody came up with an idea, hey, let's go back and forth about why the relationship isn't working for me, but I still love you, you know. So you have to flesh it out after you get that initial idea. But this title of this song, whether it was the first thought or they figured it out later, that's the direction they wanted to go in with the title. You're the reason our kids are ugly is hilarious. I'm going to let that stand all by itself, man. That's just a one-off song. That's just a treat by two of the heavy hitters of all time, Loretta Lynn and Conway Twitty. I like that they went back and forth with each other, too. On stage, you know, and Conway being bald and whatever. So, all right, guys, that's it. That's a treat. Jerry Mode hype, man. I know this one's on to Facebook, but that is classic. All right, hit that subscribe button if you haven't. Join the family, even if you're just into contemporary stuff. You'll get in the groove of the older stuff, the traditional and the Red Dirt and Outlaw and Eastern Kentucky stuff and Canadian stuff. Coulter Wall, for instance. But just country like that. All right, guys, have a great day. Keep rocking the country.